We have seen unbelievable demand for Beckhoff products and technology. And so that means we need to double our capacity every 2 or 3 years. One of the things that we were really excited about with the OPEX system was how modular it was and the ability to expand.
It wasn't about automation at first. We were just running out of room.
We grew 26% in 2021, 30% in 2022, and another 30% we're anticipating this year in 2023. There are some specific challenges that go along with that, and space was obviously one of them. We have a great team of people here, and they were spending way too much time walking up and down the aisles with carts picking product.
Then when we started looking at solutions and the ability to bring in automation, by automating things, it helps us work smarter instead of harder. That's important for my team and our ability to get things out the door more efficiently.
If we can free those people up to be spending more time on the more challenging aspects of their job and let the robots come in and grab and pick parts off the shelf for them, that was kind of the right solution. This is phase one that you see behind us, and it's fully functional, fully operational.
Once phase two is up and running, we will have about 60% more space than we had at the beginning of the project.
It allows us to have really fast turnaround and to meet really compressed delivery schedules.
It's refreshing to have technology actually make the people's jobs easier.
I think there's so much more opportunity for us as we look 3 years, 5 years out to continue to scale at the rapid rate that we are. We're taking a monumental step in the direction that we need to go overall, and this certainly won't be the last step we take in that direction.